might require some extra muscle power.
Too close.
I hear you, big guy.
Thank you.
object to trigger it.
I am the Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No! You can't turn me into a monster.
Logan, Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies. You gotta fight back!
Thinking they're stretching.
What happened to me?
Are you okay? Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again. Gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
Snap out of it, Stretch!
I didn't... What happened? He took control of my mind?
Wait! Hulk's a man of two minds. They will both now belong to me.
Hulk!
wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
Master you all!
Expose the nuclear core.
Off with her head!
Sir, Magneto desecrated the Statue of Liberty. What is this country coming to?
Captain Rogers, I will personally oversee retrieving Lady Liberty and put her back together. You have my word.
If Magneto is involved in this thing, I'm betting he wants that nuclear core to make Asteroid M operational. Doom must be building some space-based weapon and he needs the transport. You ready, Captain?
Good to go, sir. So long as the ever-loving blue-eyed thing here will lend a hand.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, I'll lend you both hands, Cap. It's clobbering!
Not quite yet. Wait until you get there. Now get to the flight line. Black Widow has arranged transport.
Get to that plane as soon as you can. We need you to reach Asteroid M before Magneto does.
Ah! Unfortunately, little intelligence exists concerning this mysterious island. For some reason, it doesn't appear on our maps, and we have very good maps. Lots of vegetation and some evidence of military structures, but that's about all.
Touch-and-go landing, boys.
Why land at all? It's more fun to jump!
The package has been delivered, Director Fury.
Something to pop you free. wasn't expecting so much plant life. Has someone been growing a garden?
Oh! Captain America, duty comes first.
Unfortunately, little intelligence exists concerning this mysterious island. For some reason, it doesn't appear on our maps, and we have very good maps. Lots of vegetation and some evidence of military structures, but that's about all.
Sebastian. Tell Sebastian if he can see the video.
Help! Help!
Hold on. I'll find something to pop you free.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Those giant eggs?
Someone brought the dinosaurs back?
Best guess is they're from the Savage Land. Why would they be here?
Building things is your strong point, big fella.
Really built for swimming, Cap.
The water's too fast, even for me. Look for a way across.
Just in time to see me and my island rise!
Andy's got a flying island? Is this some sort of Hydra trick?
Like I know. Just hang on!